The door isn't really supposed to open that way.
This is my livelihood. Yeah. I do event rentals.
Now the glasses stored away for events are shattered and broken.
We also heard a noise. I looked out the window. I saw a gentleman coming from around this side of the car around to the trailer. So I instantly told my wife, go ahead and call the police. I'm going down.
Gary Hanko says he ran out of bed around 2 this morning. When he saw a man go into his trailer, he reacted by closing the door on him and holding it shut.
I was just able to set my butt up against there, put my feet there, and just after a while, at first I was a struggle. The door would open and close. We'd be fighting it back and forth. I was just trying to hold it, you know, trying to get this part in, and it's like, well, that's useless.
He held him inside there for 15 minutes. When police got there, they identified the crook as James Hubbard. You guessed it. He's been in jail a time or two.
The problem is we're turning these people back on the street.
Hanko says he's been hit 5 times in the last year alone. This same trailer was hit on Mother's Day.
We have actually moved our bedroom to a different room in the house. We sleep with the window open. We have made that room a safe room for my wife that has a lock. She has mace up there.
Now, like time and time before, he's worried that someone will be back.
But somehow we've got to get citizens to be able to stand up and say, you know, enough. I've been burglarized. I've been threatened. I've been whatever. And these people are not, nothing is being done at them.